everyone. It's Wednesday and I am outside walking with my son in his new wagon. One of the challenges for Sexy for Santa was to pick a calorie amount to burn and exceed that. Well, I don't really count calories when I exercise, calories that I burn, and I do points instead since I'm on Weight Watchers and it's all based on points. So I'm gonna choose to burn 30 points this week. So here I am, walking. Woo. Walking. This is what I'm talking about. I love you, Potatoes O'Brien. I love you, Egg Beaters, Garden Vegetables. I love you, Nutri-Grain Eggos. And I love you, Mrs. Butterworth Sugar Free Syrup. And I love you, Light Yoplait Raspberry Cheesecake. This whole meal is 8 points for all of that, and it's so good. Oh my god, the syrup is so good, and the eggs are so good, and the potatoes are so good. I love you. I love Weight Watchers. I love this. I love it so much. Bye. Alright, guys. Please excuse how I look. My hair is just like all messed up. I got up about 6:30, but I haven't done anything with my hair yet. For 2 hours, I've just been sitting around, so yeah. Excuse my messy hair and yeah, everything else. Sorry. Today is my weighing day. Normally I weigh myself later, but I just couldn't wait to find out. So, last week I weighed 258.8. This week I weigh 257.6. Oh, yes! I am happy about that because it's my time of the month right now. And from what I see from a lot of people, they gain weight or stay the same. So I lost 1.2 pounds and I'm happy about that because it's my time of the month. I'm still on it and I've never had a weigh-in when it was that time. So I'm happy. I don't have any Christmas music and all that stuff, but I'm not feeling like I'm going off track. Although last night I did have some barbecue chicken pizza from Round Table and it was pretty good. I only had like 2 pieces though, but still. And I don't really know what else to say. I'm excited because last night I went to Old Navy and I needed some new workout pants, and they had some really cute ones. They're black and they have like flower on them. Maybe I'll just show you. Okay, so these are the pants that I got from Old Navy. I don't know if you can see them. I hope you can. I think they have a little flower right here. And they're just black. But I'm excited. I'm excited because they're from Old Navy. And I can't wear pants from Old Navy. And I know these are stretchy and everything, but they fit good. And they are 2X, but still, like, normally I wouldn't be able to wear that. So, yeah. And then I got some from Walmart, Capri style, but they're gray, and they have this little band right here. You can, like, fold it up and down. And I wanted some of these, and they have this little cute design on it. And they are also 2X. So, they are stretchy, but still, a 2X is, what's a 2X? A 2X is a 20. So, I can fit into a spandex 20, but still, you know, that's cool. But yeah, I also got this. It's bigger, which I need a bigger water thing, because now when I go to Zumba, I have to take two waters. So, I got this one. It's 25 ounces instead of the 20 ounces I had. And I could just pop it off and drink it instead of, like, twisting something. I don't like the twisty ones. And, it's one of those little... a steel one. Stainless steel. And it was only $5. And I don't know what's with all the other places selling these for, like, $22 and stuff. What's up with that? Anyways. Yeah, so I'm gonna wear my new pants today and take my new water bottle. But I need some new workout shoes. And I am so irritated about that, because every time I try to buy some new workout shoes that have stuff on the bottom to where I won't slip doing Zumba on the dance floor or wood floor thingy, and they have to be cute, they're like $60, $80, still even $50, blah. So, sucks. I'm all ready for the gym. I got my new water. I got my new pants. And I'm going to the gym. But I'm going early. So I'm going to work out before I do Zumba. And then I'm going to do Zumba for an hour. So, I'm proud of myself. See you later. I measured myself in April of this year. That was when I joined Bally's, joined the gym, and I went for a little bit. So that was April, and I measured myself today. And thanks everyone for watching, and thanks everyone for subscribing, and all the new people that subscribed to me this week. Thank you guys so much. Sometimes I miss you, and I miss that you subscribe to me, so I haven't went and commented or anything. But if you're new, just, you know, comment and say hi. I subscribed, and then I will definitely go check out your page and everything and leave you comments back saying how much I appreciate you subscribing to my channel and wanting to watch my videos. So, I mean, thank you guys so much, and... Hey, yeah, yeah.